Hello everyone, I am Kadambini and you are watching Kadambini Srishti. So doing the MCQs is one of the very very interesting and important part to test how much you have learned from this chapter. So today we are going to do the MCQ of the second chapter of the class 9 English book, The Swimmer Who Does Not Need Her Legs. So let us start quickly. So before that, one request, all of you must read the chapter at least twice. I have made videos, you can watch that and you will gain a lot of knowledge out of that. Now dear students, let us discuss the MCQ multiple choice questions of the second chapter of class 9 English book, The Swimmer Who Does Not Need Her Legs. So question number 1, who has become the first handicapped person to be part of a successful team crossing the English Channel? CN Janaki, BN Janaki, Dr. Rita S. Mani or DN Janaki? Yes, it is CN Janaki. My father could not eat a small piece of food. Give a single word to the underlined phrase. Small piece of food. Question number 2, its answer, morsel, obstacle, solo, agonizing. It is morsel. Now, question number 3, when was Janaki struck by polio? 1985, 88, 86 or 87? It is 1987. At last, what did Janaki say? Health is wealth. Yes, we can. Tomorrow never comes. There is no shortcut to success. If you will follow the book, read the textbook, you can answer these questions easily. So there was no shortcut to success. Question 5. As a child, Janaki get the idea of trying to swim the dash. Indian Channel, American Channel, English Channel, African Channel. It is English Channel. Next, question 6. According to CN Janaki, one can overcome all obstacles by hard work, determination and courage, self-reliance or all of this. It is all of this. Question 7. Whom did Janaki convey the idea of trying to swim the English Channel? English Channel Association, English Channel Swimming Association or Swimming Channel Association or American Swimming Channel Association. It is English Channel Swimming Association. Question 8. What did Janaki want to prove? Success is easy, or to be handicapped is no bar to success, or swimming is difficult, or a handicapped person cannot swim. To be handicapped is no bar to success. So 9. How many conditions have to be made for a swimmer to make an attempt to swim English Channel? 3 conditions, 4 conditions, 5 or 2? 2 conditions. Question 10. Janaki is a dash in Bangalore, clerk, bank officer, accountant or manager? It is bank officer. 11th question. The swimmer should be able to spend at least dash hours continuously in water. 10 hours, 20 hours, 30 hours or 40 hours? It is 10 hours. Okay. After her success, Janaki liked to start training for the DAS 1996 World Open Water Championship, Paraplegic Olympics in Atlanta, World Aquatics Championship or World Masters Championship. It is 1996 Paraplegic Olympics in Atlanta. Question 13. The condition for swimming the English Channel is, the swimmer should be able to spend at least 10 hours continuously in water. The swimmer should be able to do marathon swimming, both A and B or none of the above. It is C, both A and B. 14th question, Janaki became the first handicapped swimmer to dash swim the English Channel. To part swim, solo swim, whole swim, single swim. It is part swim. 15th question, where did Janaki begin training to fulfill the conditions at first? Where did he start at first? Chennai, Delhi, Goa or Bangalore? It is Bangalore, now called Bengaluru. 16th question, why could not Janaki's parents eat a single morsel? Because the food was not available, because they didn't like that food, because their daughter was doing something so dangerous, because they were sick. It is because their daughter was doing something so dangerous. 17. After Dyas years of training, Janaki was able to spend 10 hours at a stretch in the swimming pool. It is 4 years. Okay, 4 years. Question 18. Who were Janaki's parents? Mr. Nayappa, Mrs. Puthulibai, Mr. Chellappa or Mrs. Indramma, Mr. Nagappa and Mrs. Chinni, Mr. Nagappa and Mrs. Indramma. D is the correct answer. 19. Who was the NIS coach? The NIS coach, Mr. Gopal, Dinesh Subarna, Stella Streeter or none? It is Mr. Gopal. How long Janaki swam for the relay team? About 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours or 5 hours? About 2 hours. 21. What is the full form of NIS? What is the full form of NIS? National Institute of Science, National Information About Sports, National Institute of Sports, National Interaction About Science, National Institute of Sports. Question number 22. Janaki's Maritime Express relay team crossed Dash Channel in Dash time. Option 1, 30 kilometers in 14 hours 45 minutes, 36 kilometers in 14 hours 45 minutes, or 36 kilometers in 15 hours and 45 minutes, or 36 kilometers in 14 hours and 50 minutes. It is 36 kilometers in 14 hours and 45 minutes. Option B. 23. Das gave a certificate to Janaki saying that he had seen her swimming for 10 hours continuously. It is Stella Streeter, Mr. Nagappa, Dinesh Subarna or Mr. Gopal? It is Mr. Gopal. 24. How did Janaki do her share of the relay? Uncomfortably, successfully, unsuccessfully or comfortably? Successfully. With the help of Dash Academy of Adventure, Janaki went to the coastal town of Malpe. Toronto National, Timia International or none? So answer is Timia National Academy of Adventure. 26. Janaki felt Dash when the fishes kept sticking to her body. Comfortable, nice, excellent or uncomfortable? It is uncomfortable. Okay. Now 27. With the help of Timia National Academy of Adventure, Janaki began her training in Dash Sea, Atlantic Ocean, Bay of Bengal, Arabian or Indian Ocean? It is Arabian. 28. Who were kept sticking to Janaki's body? Starfish, seaweeds, jellyfish, both B and C. Means seaweeds and jellyfish. Yes, D is the correct answer. 29. Who was the coach of Timia National Academy of Adventure? Yes, Mr. Nagappa, Dinesh Subarna, Mr. Gopal, Stella Streeter. B, Dinesh Subarna. How did Janaki feel when water entered into her mouth? Sick, happy or injured or sorrowful? It is sick. Now, how many weeks did Janaki spend with the coach Dinesh Subarna? 3 weeks, 4 weeks, 5 weeks or 6 weeks? It is 3 weeks. 32. The water was very dash, sweet, tasty, salty, nice. It is salty. In Timia Academy of Adventure, Janaki longed to spend long hours in sea by swimming a minimum of dash kilometers a day. It is 30 kilometers, 40 kilometers, 10 kilometers or 20 kilometers? 20 kilometers. What did Janaki need to keep her arms moving? Much more water, much more energy, much more power or none? Much more energy. To whom did Janaki send her certificate? English Channel Association, Swimming Channel Association, English Channel Swimming Association or American Swimming Channel Association? English Channel Swimming Association. Okay, 36. The unique attempt was made by Janaki on Dash 28th May 1992, 28th July 1991, 28th May 1991 or 28th July 1992. The last one, 28th July 1992. Okay. 37. When the Channel Association gave the permission to make the attempt, Janaki started collecting dash for the trip. Documents, funds, swimming costume or ticket? It is funds. Mostly dash were amazed to see that Janaki could swim. Chinese, Japanese, Americans or Indians? It is Americans. Okay. Next, who do not contribute money for Janaki's dream? The government, a few private agencies, several friends, relatives. So these three are given in your book, but relatives is not given. Okay. 40 question. A relay swim means 6 swimmers form a team. A minimum of 2 hours of swimming by each swimmer, both A and B or none? Both A and B. 41. When did Janaki and her parents leave for England? In the middle of 1998, in the middle of 1991, 1992 or 1990? It is in the middle of 1992. 42. Every member of Janaki's Maritime Express other than Janaki was dashed. Abnormal, physically challenged, normal or physically abnormal? It is normal. 43. When Janaki reached Dover Beach and started practicing, the Channel Swimming Association officials were quite dashed. Afraid, shocked, disappointed or happy? It's shocked. 44. What is the name of Janaki's relay team? Janaki's Maritime Express, Janaki's Express, Janaki's relay team or Janaki's team? It's Janaki's Maritime Express. 45. Why were the Channel Swimming Association officials shocked? Because a physically challenged person was trying to swim the English Channel. Janaki could not swim at all. Janaki was new there. Janaki had a lot of interest to swim. Because a physically challenged person was trying to swim the English Channel. Okay, last few questions. 46 now. The channel swim can be done in different ways. Those are solo attempt, relay swim, both A and B and none. Both A and B. Solo attempt or relay swim. 47. The channel officials were very worried, so they kept a dash eye on Janaki during her training runs. Sharp eye, keen eye, strong eye or open eye? It is sharp eye. Option A. 48. The Channel Association officials were not interested for Janaki's solo attempt. Why? Because Janaki was incapable. Janaki did not know swimming. They didn't have a special boat to accompany her, or they didn't have a special person to look after her. It is they didn't have a special boat to accompany her. Option 3. Okay, 49. Janaki was trained at Dover for about 3 weeks under the famous Channel coach. Dinesh Subanna, Mr. Gupta, Stella Streeter or Mr. Gopal? It is option C, Stella Streeter. The last question, question 50. What was Janaki interested for? Solo attempt, relay team, bond swimming or none? It is solo attempt. She was very, very interested for solo attempt, but due to some reason, she could not do that. The official could not permit her to do that. So with this, I hope you could have answered the questions. If you cannot, or if you find any difficulty, then consult the book. Read the textbook. Textbook reading is a must. That will help you a lot. I hope you must have done the MCQs and enjoyed it. If you are a real learner, then you will enjoy, and you have to write the questions in a copy. Listen. If you think that I have left any important question, then write that question in the comment box and let me know. Okay, so I'm waiting for your question. Till then, goodbye, take care, have a nice day ahead. Thank you.